Imperator! Orders! Orders!
Okay, let's do this first.
Imperator!
General.
General! Imperator! Oops. Onward! Orders!
Nice sir. Army.
Orders! Sir! General! Sir! Imperator! Onward! Move depleted, sir! Move out! Move out! Engage the enemy! Imperator! Forward! Orders!
Where we can build cav. Ah. Praetorians are just as good in that sense. We're gonna build cavalry stables there. Here. Some nice cav right there. And that could use a general really, to be honest. Because that could do a lot of damage. Can we train these? Yeah. Good. Get some more archers there. Excuse me.
Imperator! Imperator! Sir!
This is the first really big battle I think we've ever had. Ooh, I like this town square. It's really, really cut off. I'm gonna do it all in the town square. Up in the archers.
Move out!
It's so enclosed, they've only got the two ways into the actual town square, so we can use that. Just completely block it off. This is great, hopefully we can kill a lot of these guys. Alright, I'll pull them back. I've got arrows on them, don't want to waste them. So they will get killed here.
With their siege towers. Now we must look for our courage and skill.
Leave one here actually, because they're not doing anything.
Okay,
good. I got to use their ammunition.
Formidable siege towers at the walls. Prepare for some hard fighting.
Archer artillery is completed.
Picked up the whole way around. Okay, I'm pure in, that's fine.
Archer Artillia.
Okay.
ladders are at the walls, but Romans are not afraid to fight in the streets.
Are they sorry yet?
The ladders have reached the walls, but Roman steel will keep the enemy out.
Okay, we keep some units in reserve here. Some all throwing their peeler at once. be a long battle, this one.
Archer Auxilia!
Fire at will!
I'm just speeding it up because it's going to take forever otherwise. I'm not going to get through all the troops that the battle end before. General's going to get a lot of cleanup kills here. He's just glitched out. They can't get in. Okay, let's run out of time, I guess. True. GG. Not really, though. That was a stupid battle in a way. It's half glitched. All the units. We lost minimal mana, which is good, and we've killed a lot of theirs. So this is a good thing. If they keep sieging the city and keep just wrecking their armies, it could be a good strat. Oof, I mean that is decent.
Victory! Man the
Okay. Save this for next time. Yeah, it's got good troops in there. I think we should have that though.